The widow Castillo sat on her sofa that morning, thinking about her dreams and how they'd all come true. Her brute of a husband was dead, and she was now insanely rich. Yes, Rita had the feeling she'd be happy for the rest of her life. She was wrong.
What are you doing? Excuse me? Hello? Excuse me? Where are they going?
Ma'am, we have a search warrant.
Why do you need to search my house?
I asked them to solve the mystery of Papa's death.
Mystery? He had a heart attack.
That's what we thought, until we performed an autopsy.
And who asked you to do that?
I did. It was my last gift to Papa.
That's what you call a gift? An autopsy?
Well, now I know what I'm getting you for Christmas.
Isabel, get me another drink.
Mrs. Castillo, we have evidence your husband was poisoned.
Poisoned? That's impossible.
We also know you're the only one upstairs with him. And you stand to inherit half his estate.
She gets the other half, and she was here too.
I was downstairs on that sofa with a friend. We talked all night long.
Talked? Yeah, right.
I didn't go upstairs until 6, and the coroner said Papa died before 1.
This is ludicrous. My husband was old and sick. All I had to do was wait for him to die. And I am a very patient woman. Where the hell is my drink?
She was cheating on Papa. But I think he found out. I think he was planning to divorce her.
That would be motive.
I refuse to listen to another word.
Going somewhere, Mrs. Castillo?
Yes, to my lawyer. I'm going to sue all of you for libel.
What's in the purse?
Why?
You just seem in kind of a hurry to get it out of the house.
You are ridiculous. You know that? There. Satisfied?
As she arrived at the police station, Rita wondered how her new happiness could have vanished so quickly. She had no idea the answer was staring her in the face.